Hey guys, it's currently 8:15 p.m. Thursday, October 50th, it's 23, and today we're going to be playing, Wizard 101. So yeah, there's... So I think today's Thursday, right? Yeah, today's Thursday, so we're gonna be playing our match. If it's such low HP, what the fuck? I haven't played on my myth that much, so... It's so weird walking without a wand, what the fuck? Oh yeah, we gotta win 25 games, so fuck. I dread doing this on all my wizards, but we have to, so yeah. I forgot to bring down my headset, so dumb. What a good myth pet is. You know, one of my friends literally once, like one of my old online friends, when I first like started playing League. What the fuck? What? Why the fuck is this? Oh my god.
cat dog trained. Oh, interesting.
What the fuck was that pattern? Oh wait, so anyways, I was the story about my friend, and like, he had another friend that like I sometimes saw, like this was on League of Legends, and he fucking said some shit like crit Nautilus. And if you don't know, like Nautilus does not go crit in League of Legends as a support, right? So he made it as a joke, and then like, the friend of the friend made it as a joke. But anyways, I never saw like that friend of a friend again. But apparently, like according to my friend, he actually did ask about me. I was like, oh, how is Jayne Orc doing? I was like, oh well. So it's nice to know that somewhere out there, someone once thought of me. You know what I'm saying? I wonder how many times people have thought of me. But on that topic, it's like I've always wondered like if I could have a giant book of what everyone has ever thought about me. You know, including like my classmates and like strangers have just seen me outside. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wonder what they said. They would have said. Exactly where my storm was during that national alarm, because he only had 9 games won. Oh, you guys know like the old formerly. So like it was either yesterday or like 2 days ago. I was watching like an Aiden Ross stream on Kick, right? And like, he was essentially, it wasn't Omegle, but it was like some app that was similar to Omegle where like you just like got in a video call with like random people, right? And he managed to like, it was just by chance that he managed to get in a call by like some underage girl. We're talking like either in elementary school or middle school, right? And he literally instantly told her, get off this platform, yada yada yada. There's like other things to do, like Club Penguin or fucking Cool Math Games and Wizard 101. And I found it kind of funny that Aiden Ross mentioned Wizard 101, because that implies that he used to play as a kid. Which makes me think how many other guys, people all have, like, played this game. But yeah. essentially. No, that dude has a cool stitch. Oh fuck, that's why it's depleting so fast. I don't even know if I'll be able. 6 times 4 is 32, so damn, I only get to like 19. It's whatever though. I should do this at lower levels, because the higher the level you are, the more energy it takes. So, like, the longer process will be to get to 25 games 1, so you can just skip the game straight up. No, it's therapeutic, I guess. I mean, I'm just talking to you guys. What? I swear to God, that was right. You know, League of Legends is the only game I play with like high settings. Everything else is just like low settings because I don't want to harm my PC. Oh damn, my math is off. I can only do 3 more games. Yeah, my math is off. clicked the down arrow too fast. I can't believe I did that. Okay, now I only got one. I think it's my fire wizard that has this pet. Oh, I forgot to give him the wand as well. Sure. What the fuck? What the hell were they talking about? This is such a hassle, but we're gonna keep doing this until we get a base pet. Bro, I can't believe King Sal just made this just to show off. Yo, back then, you couldn't, like, skip these guys. Actually, I think you could have. It was just how shit has to stare at you guys. Just run through the middle, come back here. I think I want to play League or some shit because like this game is so boring. The dogs out. I'm gonna try Blade until Humongo Frog and see if it works. Myth is such abysmal health. I don't think Humongo Frog is cool now because it's unenchanted. I remember just reading someone saying that like, oh, Myth is like the most Wizard 101 Wizard school out of Wizard 101. Which is fair because like, shit. Maybe you should look further. A giant armored starfish holds the gate closed. It won't be easy to open. think that's annoying. So Ty keeps switching pets because I want the pet to pick up the joints. Damn, my friend Jesse just asked me to push through.
Push him.
Thank you.
risky to hit someone straight up 1,000 HP in it, because there's a chance I might survive. Because the last time I did it against the fire mobs, I only hit like 700 to 800 HP. Bro, what the fuck? Hopefully this fucking kills. I mean, I don't know if this guy, if this guy, oh fuck, this did not kill. Because if it killed, he wouldn't have been able to join.
Yeah.
Yeah, the safer play would have just fell down. Let's go, pray for the best. Oh shit, a crit does double damage. Because I think one of them had a tower shield on them. Oh shit, hey, someone's in the chat. Well, not the chat, but like the quest.
Wow, why?
He left. God damn it,
Patrick. Oh, well. 37 minutes, guys. I can see 53 p.m. right now. That's cool.
So this is the intruder who dares to enter our realm. What a jest. You don't even have a soft shell.
World's universe
even now, so interesting. Of course he does this. Hate it when ice blobs do that. Why does ice boost against me? Well, that barely killed him. Does this imply that this dude is still there? How did this, we could just skip it. Fuck. There's a fly. Movement in this game is crazy. Guys, I'm gonna go to this area again and I'm gonna give you the fucking story like I always saw in my rooms. Alright guys, here, I gotta tell you the obligatory fucking story here every time I'm here, I promise myself. Okay, so this area right here, like this exact quest that you see on screen right now. So I got to this area on my Storm Wizard on my different account way back when, back in like what, 2017, 2018? I don't know. Around that time, yeah, 2017 or 2018. So anyways, my dad and my sister were going to go to like an outlet mall and they invited me, but I was like, and I said no because I was too busy playing like this shit, right? Like I'm questing in this exact area on my store on my other account. And like I essentially just skipped out on like essential, like, you know, family time. And yeah, obviously I regret it now, but yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Cause like I did play, like my sister said, oh come on, Jaynor, let's go, but I was like, nah, I wanna play this, and my dad was like, alright, just let him play.
Right.
So yeah, I regret it a lot to be honest. I swear I have to tell that story every single time I'm here. But just this place, it just gives me bad memories of that, you know? It's kind of crazy how places could, we could just associate things in this game. Places and stuff like that. I think I'm boost on myth, I don't know. The spirit school is boost on myth, I think. No, not myth, I mean, yeah. Holy fuck, okay, nope, never mind, we're going, fuck, we gotta go Orthrus and shit like that, okay, fuck. I feel like the general thumb is just Blade Orthrus at this point. Show my dad the combat system in this game. He said the other students. That was cool. Oh my god.
don't know, playing this game is just, it's not, it's just boring, but it's not stressful, you know? It's just boring, that's all. My god. Fuck.
Didn't mean to do that. Okay guys, yeah, I'm just gonna end the stream here. Yeah, it was fun. So yeah, I gotta go. Look, it's 9:07 PM, I stream for 51 minutes. So, yeah. The most important thing is Embersburg, guys, 9:07 PM. Thanks for watching. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Thanks for watching. Which I'm gonna go on, so I guess.